I'm clumsy, and my head's a mess, cause you got me growing taller every day. We're giants in a little man's world. My heart is pumping up so big that it's...
Katarina Isabella. Today is the day I get to marry my best friend, my soulmate, and husband. My lifelong partner. I have been waiting for this day my entire life, and I couldn't be happier that I found the love of my life in you. You are smart, funny, driven, and absolutely stunning in every way. These past 6 years have been the best years of my life, and I owe it all to you. The countless memories we have together mean the world to me. At 2:30 p.m., I will experience my favorite moment with you, and that's watching you walk down the aisle and taking your hand in marriage. I cannot wait to see what your dress looks like and how beautiful you are going to look. I can't wait to marry you and grow old with you. I love you unconditionally forever and ever. Love always, Richard Edmund.
Be careful, so don't be afraid. You're safe here, no, these walls won't let you break. I'll put a sign in the clouds so they all know that we ain't ever coming down. I'm trying so hard not to let it show, but you got me feeling like I'm stepping on buildings, cars and boats.
To my groom on our wedding day, Richard. I can't believe this day has finally come. The day we've been looking forward to for what seems to be forever. I thank God every day I found my soulmate and better half, and I couldn't be any happier to spend the rest of my life with you as my husband. I knew from the moment I met you, you were the one. I can't wait to see what the future holds and to continue making memories with you. I'll see you at the altar. I love you so much, forever and ever. Your wife-to-be, Katarina.
Something from the dust. Been trying so hard not to let it show, but you got me feeling like I'm stepping on buildings, cars.